how are you today? And now I get better from sickness, so I start to cook as normal. And today I also want to show you with a new recipe again. It's about rice crepe with Feroniella lucida recipe. So let's enjoy with my cooking. Okay, now I'm going to find lemongrass stalk. Then I'm going to pick up the foam leaf. There are some ingredients you may need in this recipe, like lemongrass stalk, Feroniella lucida, chili, garlic, and Kaffir lemon leaf, fish sauce, sugar, salt, fried crepe. Then I slice lemongrass stalk. then I start to brown chili. Then add Feroniella lucida. Add sugar. Add fish sauce. Now it is finished. Then I'm going to prepare rye crepe. Then add some salt and some water. And keep it for a while. Some salt, slice lemongrass stalk, Kaffir lemon leaf, and chili. A little water. Select it with me. yummy. The recipe today finished even though the recipe today was so simple, yet it's very yummy. And I hope you would like and enjoy the recipe. See you in the next recipe. Bye bye.